Boris Johnson's plan to open all primary schools from 1st of June is not happening in a part of the region today, as no schools in North Somerset have decided to open their doors to students after council bosses advised them to delay reopening until Monday the 8th of June as a precautionary measure. This decision from the council comes after Western General Hospital closed to admissions on 25th of May, following a spike in the virus. To date, there is no evidence that the outbreak at Western General Hospital has spread beyond the staff and patients already identified. However, the council has decided that it is best to wait until all the data has been received before schools reopen to wider groups of pupils. In a statement, GMB, the Union for School Support Staff, have praised the schools across North Somerset for putting the safety of staff and school children first. Tim Northover, GMB organiser, has said in the statement, "We think that these schools have made the right decision after the recent closure of Western General Hospital due to a spike in COVID admissions. It's right that the schools put the safety of the community first and limit the chances of exposure." We also spoke to Nigel Costley from the Trade Union Commission about the growing concerns from teachers about returning to the classroom.
The National Education Union have reported 20,000 new members. I thought that most teachers were already in the union, so it shows the level of concern by teachers and the need to speak with one collective voice very powerfully to government and to individual employers. Teaching staff equally have been turning to their unions for support. Is this safe? How do we make it safe? What rights do we have if we don't think it's safe?